Greetings, and welcome to Guilford County Schools Student Information Training Video, Resetting Your Parent Portal Password from PowerSchool's Parent Portal. It's a challenge to keep up with so many passwords. Here's how to reset your PowerSchool Parent Portal password. The PowerSchool Parent Portal is a web-based application where parents can view student attendance, grades, assessment scores, as well as update their students' contact information. You can access the PowerSchool Parent Portal a couple of ways. You can type the web address into the web browser URL address field using gcsnc.powerschool.com/public, or go to the Guilford County Schools homepage at www.gcsnc.com. Scroll down the page until you see the PowerSchool Parent and Student Portal icon. Click on the icon. That icon will take you to the Guilford Parent Academy website. Click on the link titled Login to the PowerSchool Parent Portal. Once the PowerSchool Parent Portal sign-in screen appears, enter the username and password you created for your account and click Sign In. In the event you have forgotten your password, you can reset the password by clicking on Forgot Username or Password hyperlink located just under the Username and Password fields on the login screen. The Recover Account Sign-in Information screen will appear. There are two tabs, Forgot Password and Forgot Username. Make sure you are on the Forgot Password tab. Enter your username and email address you have set up in the account. The system will email you a temporary password if the email address you provide is associated with an account in the system. After receiving the temporary password email, you will be directed to log in. The platform will direct you to change the password to one of your choosing. If you experience any issues not addressed in this training video, please reach out to your student's school. Thank you for choosing Guilford County Schools, where we are better together.